What's up, guys? Back with another video. And we're gonna play Jailbreak. Yeah, they just got a new update, Rocket Fuel. I only have a little bit, but I think I'm gonna be a cop, because you get more money as a robber, but as a cop you can fly around cities. And if you get caught as a robber, then you have to restart the whole game, basically. But you still have your money, so yeah. But if you're a cop and you die, you just restart. You can get up back on a car or a helicopter. So that's what I like about police. So I'm gonna be a police. And I love these new binoculars. They're very good for stuff. So I'm just gonna go up here in the stormy. Oh, somebody wrecked it. Oh, that's not good. That's never good. So I'm gonna try. Yes! Trick shot! Basically. Ah, somebody got stuck. They glitched it in. How do you do? Oh, okay. Got it out. I was like wondering, how do you glitch it in there? But I managed to glitch it out. So, I'm not very good at this game, but at least I know all the controls, so it can be. Some campers down there. Let's see if they're good enough. Okay, I'm gonna lower this. Sorry for that. I'm gonna jump out. Let's see what these binoculars do. Oh, so they can look out at people. I get it now. Do you want it to be like this or this? I think it should be like this. I'm gonna go to the city and see above the peeps, because you never know, I might be dropping down. Oh, to my robber gas station, I'm gonna report to duty and get them. Gas station is all the way over here, just I think. I'm gonna twin me, that didn't do anything. I should do more. So I'm just gonna. Okay, that's a good person. I'm just gonna lift these guys for no reason. Get on if you want to. Get on. Ooh.